Hey guys, this is Pranay and you're watching Technomaster. So today in this video guys, I'm going to tell you the fullest specifications of newly announced smartphone by Xiaomi called Redmi 8A Pro. And guys, lastly, I'll share my opinions with you. So before starting this video guys, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then click that subscribe button and then press the bell notification icon so that you guys will get notified each time we upload a new video guys. So let's quickly get started. So let's start this video guys with the screen size. So Redmi 8A Pro comes with 6.22 inches, 19:9, HD Plus, mini waterproof notch, display with Gorilla Glass 5 protection on the top. Now, in terms of processor guys, this headset comes with Octa-Core Qualcomm Snapdragon 439 processor with Adreno 505 GPU. Now, in terms of RAM and ROM guys, this headset comes with two different variants, 2GB RAM with 32GB storage and 3GB RAM with same 32GB of internal storage, and microSD card slot is expanded up to 256GB on this device. Now, let's move to the Android version. So, this headset comes with Android 9 Pie out of the box. Now, once with 4G support is there on this device. So, now let's move to the cameras guys. So, this sensor comes with dual red cameras. So, first sensor is 13 megapixels sensor with aperture f2.2 and second one is 2 megapixel depth sensor. And front camera of this device is single 8 megapixel shooter with aperture of f2.0. Now, guys, there is no fingerprint scanner on this device and battery capacity of this device is 5000 mAh with 18W fast charging support. Now, guys, let's jump to the pricing. So price of this device is $93, which is roughly around 7,100 Indian rupees. So now, let's jump to the conclusion, guys. So according to me, guys, I think there is only lack of fingerprint scanner on this device, but otherwise, the device is fine. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. If any questions, just drop them in the comment section below, guys. And make sure that you hit that like button and subscribe to this channel to get more videos like this. Thank you.